Hello everyone, my name is Lakshit Mathur. I study in first to lit class. Today I am going to show you story of two cats and one monkey. One day two cats are searching for food. She saw a piece of cake. They started fighting. I will take bigger. A monkey saw them fighting and made the cake into two pieces. Said they are not equal. He took a bite from here, he took a bite from there. And in the end, he ate it all up. The cat became sad and went away. Moral of the story is, when two people will fight, someone else gains.